Okay, so it is 10:43, taking off from Meruz. Having an earlier start onto an east face with the hope of flying a bit further today. See what happens. Should be a good day, hopefully, as long as I don't bomb now. Okay, we're up and away, heading south. I think I might try and do a round 120 FIA triangle today, but we'll see how the day goes. It's always dangerous stating your intentions because the universe doesn't like that. Anyway, taking the cure out. Right, well, I got a bit of a decision to make here. I could try this crossing over to the Saint-Hilaire, which I've not done before in this direction, and I'm not sure I got enough height, frankly, for it. Oh, if I was just a tiny bit earlier, the little gaggle in front found a climb off this ridge. There was a cloud forming and I got somewhat higher. Me now, I don't know. Feels like I'd be very low on the other side. There's a blue glider in front and I think he's just gone for a bubble. Come on, glider, turn. Turn, 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 turn. Yes, he has. Okay, we need that. We definitely need that. Let's go full bar, get to him. Because I'm tempted to go up and down the St. Hilaire Ridge. Well, it's not looking good. Everyone else has just got a few hundred extra meters because they got the better gliders. And I think that's going to make all the difference, because they're going to be able to connect with the ridge and I am not. I'm going to be in the tree line scrapping around like the other glider that I can see, who is also low in the tree line. And that might just be the difference. I was really hoping to escape from the lower slopes up onto that higher cliff, which I don't think is the norm, but I thought I'd give it a go, but I think I just wasted a load of time thermaling, sadly. I think the beta is probably to go further before making the connection higher, but I don't know, and I don't know how much this shade is gonna make everything harder today. We will see. But kind of totally committed actually now to like going further to get higher, because I think you got to get right down the end of this ridge usually, but I'm not sure. We will see. Not done this before. St. Hilaire, busy, busy. Now the biggest danger is scratching near beginners. Yeah, just got to make it a little bit further and then up to the higher ridge. Check out the beautiful waterfall. Oh, St. Hilaire's a lovely place to fly.